Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. Today is Sunday the 14th, so it's Haley's birthday. So we'll want to make sure we bring her a gift. But other than that, I'm not sure. Do we want to go fishing today? Hash browns. Didn't we just buy this?
I guess we should have waited.
Okay, is there anything we can cook? Anything new? No. Okay, it's Haley's birthday. I think we'll have our oak resin, although didn't we harvest it late last time? So we'll make kegs today or tomorrow. Haley's birthday. Coffee. One of these days. But other than that, I'm not sure what's going on. We still want to fish. Our fishing still needs work. And, yeah. What was the luck today? I don't even look at it anymore. Neutral. We got a cauliflower. Let's empty out our inventory, because obviously we didn't. Oh, crystal fruit jelly. That should sell for a bit. Goat cheese. Do we want to just sell these blackberry jellies? I guess we can keep them. It looks like we've been steadily working on the farm here. I think maybe that's what we'll do. What we should be doing is going fishing, so we can get level 10 fishing before the month is out, and hopefully have another rain day to catch, to try and catch the legend. But that's not what we're gonna do. 23 cheese. I don't know, let's just do... That's good. Well, let's do even pairs since we do two a day. Okay. Oops. But we already took one today. Okay. There we go. That's enough pepper poppers for a week. Miss Daisy. You're hiding from me. Oh, and I guess no one's gonna get let out today anyway. But I want to start trying to take care of the animals first, instead of last. Just cause, you know. It's the good thing to do. Don't get noisy. Nobody likes a noisy barnyard. And I think we've given up trying to milk this goat on a schedule. So we'll just have horrifying noises every day. He should take away the failed animation on this. If they're still doing anything with the game other than the multiplayer, definitely should do whatever they can to tweak these animals to make them less annoying. And we have lovely tulips. Do we have any up by the pond yet? No, but everything will be watered today. Let's do the cart since we're down here. Oh, no. Yeah. Sorry, Shane fans. No, but we'll get the rare seed. Just because it doesn't hurt. and the hardwood just until we figure out actually I should figure out the casks, how many casks we're gonna do. I'm still not sure if we're gonna do now you all you slimes have made me mad. I'm still not sure if we're going to just do like a normal 125 casks or if we're gonna fill the cellar with 189. I kinda wanna do 189 just for the experience of, you know, just to see what it's like. Kind of the same way that I want to take bombs and ladders to the skull caverns. But I have a sneaking suspicion I'm not gonna like it. There's so many slimes. There's another one in here somewhere. Did you hear that noise? We'll let you live. But I'm not sure yet. If we are gonna do 189 casts, obviously that's a lot more hardwood than 125. And we don't need to pick the apricots. And if I do go this way, I'm less inclined to trample the fields. So that's nice. And I think we're also going to end up doing more crystallariums. Either three or four on each side to make it all balance out. So I'm going to save these diamonds. Just so if we ever do them, I have them. I guess we'll do mixed seeds. In these spots, I mean, there's nothing that I really want to grow besides coffee and whatnot, so it's good enough. Pretty sure we have everything we need for spring now. We have all the spring forage sold. We'll get green beans throughout the rest of the month. Kale is good, garlic is good, rhubarb. I think these are strawberries. I don't know what this is. But I guess we'll find out. Hot peppers. Did we never sell hot peppers? And a sweet pea and plum, it looks like. Maybe? Perhaps? Do we still have sweet peas? We do. And I think I used the plums the other day. And we need to sell cauliflower, right? Did we never sell cauliflower before? Wow. Maybe I should grow more cauliflower. Well, that's 11. So we only need a few more, and we have more down here. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Let's put that away, and we want to sell 15 hot peppers. So there goes a whole huge stack of gifts for Shane and Mary Lewis. And I almost forgot about Haley's birthday. Haley likes pink cakes and sunflowers, but she likes coconuts too. And since we have a radium quality of those, they're like the better gift. Let's see, if we're going to go see Haley, we should get a gift for her sister. We still have some preserves, right? Let's take a pink cake for Jazz and a grape for Vincent, just in case we see them. Yeah, that's good. And you know what? We should go fishing today, so let's bring a pumpkin soup. We can go to the ocean and fish for eels again. And they're a nice experience. I think they're like 28 experience each. So it won't be a waste of time. And then we can use the eels for luck food too. It was raining and we wouldn't likely see anybody. Okay, Demetrius, we'll do that. I am sure. Cookies? Oh, thank you. Hopefully Haley's home, because I have no idea where she goes when it's raining. You're welcome. Happy birthday. Yeah. Bad hair days does make life hard.
I'm sorry your parents abandoned you. Well, that's good. Glad you like it.
I guess we will not be seeing the kids. Do the kids go to the library when it's raining? Oh, it's 4 o'clock though. Even if they did go, they might not be here. Well, this gift-giving idea was a fail. These cutscenes, you can get relationship points for doing these scenes, by the way. But I have just seen them so many times that I'm not interested anymore. I mean, a few of them are cute and I still watch them, but most of them, no. Oh, I think I decided I was not going to keep trash in there anymore. Like the fish stuff, I was just going to take it with me. Do I even have anything for you? No, because you don't like jelly. Figures. Let's eat our lucky pumpkin soup. And get out our fine fishing pole. I should have made treasure things. would be an eel. Which is nice, because that's what we came for. And again, just because it's a useful, a nice amount of fishing experience and a useful recipe. And I was reaching for my coffee, as I do.
So, of course, missed that.
Catfish also give good experience, and they come out when it's raining as well. And there's our treasure. What did we get? Oh, a dinosaur egg! How awesome is that? People go their whole files and not get these. Do we want to incubate a dinosaur? Not really.
I think that's bad. I'm just thinking, do I really want something else in that coop?
I don't know. We'll hang on to that. I don't want to donate it to the museum just in case I do want another dinosaur. Because then I could incubate it and then the dinosaur would give me a dinosaur egg. And I could donate that to the museum. But I think we were going to have one of everything, weren't we? The only thing we don't have, I guess, is a sheep and a dinosaur. More treasure, please. Oh, did you see? Didn't that go farther? I wonder if we just leveled up. I bet we did. I think we can make worm bins at level 8 fishing. And that will be an eel. Do you know, I'm fishing out here, but you know where we should be fishing? In the mines. We have fish that we need to catch there. Although I don't know how well we'd level up if, because I'm pretty sure that you catch a lot of trash in the mines. Or at least that's the way I remember it. It was like, trash, trash, trash. Maybe using wild bait works. Because I think wild bait is supposed to attract all the fish. The next time we'll go fishing, we'll hit up the mines, make some wild bait, and then go fishing there. I think the lava fish, is hard to catch, but I think like the ghost fish and whatnot, I'm pretty sure that's not hard. Like the ghost fish and stone fish. I can't remember what else is down there. And we also need to fish at the desert, too. So the next time we decide to go fishing, I'm not gonna, I think we'll fish there instead of just anywhere. Whoops. Sneaky fish. Only one treasure. I think our pumpkin soup was a bust. Six eels, though. I think this is going to be our last fish. Oh, our fishing tackle wore out too. Okay, that's fine. One, I'm putting myself to sleep, and two, I want to get back to the farm, empty out our inventory, and that sort of thing. If we start decorating, chances are we'll pass out. But that's always an option. Do we want to keep any of this stuff? For quests or anything? You know what? I really don't. Let's just sell it. Maybe next time I'll keep it. I am going to keep the lobster, though. Did we get any trash? Let's keep the lobster. Obviously, we're going to keep the eels. We should just cook those up right now, huh? Yeah, let's do that. Let's eat pepper poppers too. And, you know, let's keep being wasteful. We're gonna put our dinosaur egg over there just until I figure out what I want to do. See you. Good. We'll put them in the chest where they belong. And let's flip these. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know if I said this or not, but I think I'm going to save these gold cheeses and age them. Because we're going to have 2 weeks before... 2 weeks before all of the wine is done. Because we put some in 2 weeks earlier. So we're going to be looking for something to do with that. Let's... do with the stable. Do I want to do regular stone, or do I want to do like this kind of straw board? I think most people do this straw board, but I don't know that I like it that much. What about if we kind of used mix this? Well, I don't like that either. Because it does all those circles that I don't really like. Yeah, let's take that up. Do we want to take down this tree? I don't want to do too many, but 10 hardwood fences doesn't seem like too much, right? Let's go to bed and we'll do the stable in the morning.
So pathetic.
Level 8 fishing, though. We'll do one of those worm bims for sure. Just because they might look cute on their little fishing dock. What was that from? Ah, the jelly. Yeah, I think from here on out, we have the profitable part of our farm covered. Pretty much everything we'll do will make money now. Yeah, and we have nothing going on. The only thing I think is the oak resin should pop since we missed it last Sunday. Perturbed. Salmon berry season. Oh, do we want to collect salmon berries? Not really. Hey. I'm really sorry about what happened. It was embarrassing. Glad you're getting help. Take care. Leeks. Sure, I could bring you a leek. Granny. And it looks like we have look at this. Let's put this down here. This down here. We'll get all our farm paraphernalia off our inventory. Go take care of the animals like we should. And I cannot do that fence. Just not happening. Hang on, cows. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I have so many eggs stockpiled up here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Peggy, you're gonna have to give me a truffle today, or else you're gonna be sold. Because you're not pulling your weight. You're a big pig now. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.
You're a big pig now, and I really need you to produce some truffles.
I'm really curious whether or not these have changed in a patch, because otherwise, I think people are crazy with thinking pigs are profitable. They never produce truffles. Okay, everyone. Have a good day. Or maybe he's putting them somewhere that I just don't see. Oh, cool. Thanks. No. And you guys may go outside and play as well. Peggy, did you poof me a truffle anywhere? No, you did not. Useless pig. Just absolutely useless you are. I should have shut the barn door and locked her outside. And we'll get our honey. Tulip honey. I think blue jazz honey is like the better one. Oh, and this one's not near a flower. I'll have to remember that when, come the fall. The fall has nice, valuable honey, so I'd actually want to make it sure it's next to a flower. And everything else just, looks dull. Nothing in the cave? I guess Holly still loves us. Let's sell some of this stuff. Sell. I guess I will keep that. We need 8 things. Oh, I didn't even notice our coffee was ready. Green beans, which we need to sell. Do I not have? Oh, we can use the wool. Again, just anything that doesn't have a right click option, then you can hold it and harvest quickly. Those were our chores. Oh, nope, almost. They're stupid flowers. Look at them. I actually want to keep them, though, because you make lucky lunches with them. Did we sell one yet? We did. And that's a poppy. Spangle. Something. I don't know what those are. Oh, we need to make mead. We need to make mead, so let's keep this to put in a keg. Wait, do you put it in the keg or do you put it into a cask? I don't know. But we need to make mead, and I know it gets made out of honey. Save those. Stupid flowers. ship our green beans. And now do we want to keep working on our stuff here? I mean, I guess we just want to take down this tree, don't we? Well, maybe we don't. Look like. guys should come down. I guess it's going to depend on what this yard looks like, right? Do I want a fence going this way? Well, if I haven't, I have kind of like an opening there, so I'd want an opening. So this would be the yard? Do I want this to have? More grass. Could I even put grass there? No. And we'd kind of have like a path going up this way. Is that too much like the stables on fire? And then we would have... Well, maybe we'd have stone. Grass over here to cover that up, which I do not like. That could be kind of cute, right? Well, I didn't like that. I don't know. I think maybe we'll just keep it simple like that until I know. And then over in over here. Maybe I would like a... instead of this one right here, which I wasn't ever really happy with. More grass. More grass. And I guess the path should go... I guess this way? Up and around like that. A little bit of grass to help define it. And I think we had like a keg up here that I liked. And now this part though. Do we make this three tiles wide? Well, I guess that's exactly what we're doing right now, right? Let's go lock up the animals before I forget. Oh, let's get all speedy. And then we'll go around and do this, I don't want to hold the axe in my hand while I'm doing this because I don't want to knock the tappers off the trees. It can be a few minutes off. It's fine. Put away our cheese. Go get the rest of our tappers. Can we even get through here? I'm gonna want a path through here, I think. For sure. Oh no, and our jelly is done too? I guess we'll be making some rhubarb jelly or preserves, whatever they are. I would think they were vegetables, but I think the game thinks they're fruit. But I thought pumpkins were fruit and the game classifies them as a... I don't know how many of these we need. I think we only need like four. What do we have? 52 kegs? Or 52 preserve jars? I'm gonna get these flipped. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, that's right, because of the festival. That's right. Everything's gonna be off. So we'll do those in the morning. That's fine. We'll do our kegs in the morning, too. Let's get this stuff in my inventory so I don't forget. So we'll do kegs. Kegs and preserve jars, and I guess I guess right now we can just continue to mess around with this a little bit. And then I guess we'll just have a path through here. Well, should we just kind of pencil that in? I don't like that. Maybe another bit of fence, or should I? No, because then it might. We're working on passing out. It just takes us a minute. No, that wouldn't be right. And then we'll start down this way. Start going around this way. I know why people... I always looked at everyone's farms and I'm like, oh my god, they cover every single inch of the farm in tile. And I know why they do that now. Because it's ugly. And then, so another path down this way. To meet up with this one. Yeah, you're not passing out. Yeah, I think we might have gotten a little carried away with the stone, but we'll see. We can pull it up if it's too much. Yes, go to sleep for the night. During the night, Kelly gave birth to a baby cow. Wow. I don't want a baby cow. Oh no. Name your new baby brown cow. Bye bye. That Kelly. Always starting problems, she is. Okay, that's been 2 days, though, so we're going to end it here, and when we come back, we'll say goodbye to bye-bye. and pick up where we left off decorating the farm. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.